Hi friends, today I am solving stress analysis of beams with varying load problem by using ANSYS software. File, clear, do not read file, okay, yes, differences, structural, okay, preprocessor element, add, beam, 2D, elastic 3, okay, real constant, add the area. The area is 1200. And moment of inertia BH cube by 12. 10 × 120 BH cube by 12. Height is 120. Okay, material property, material model, structural, linear, elastic, isentropic, 2e⁵ Young's modulus, Poisson's ratio is 0.3. Okay, close it. After modeling, create nodes in active CS. First node is at origin, apply. Second one node is at a distance of 2000, apply. Third one is 4000, apply. Give the direct 13-1, it is 8000. Okay, and fill between nodes, select 1, 3, 13. Okay, and okay, and elements at a number through nodes, select 1, 9, 2, apply. 2 and 3, apply. Sorry, I is not selected. Through nodes, 2 and 3, apply. And 3 and 4, apply. After elements modeling, go to copy, copy elements at a number, pick these all, sorry. Pick third element. Okay. And number of copies, give 10. Okay. These are copied. Go to load. Define load. Apply structural displacement. On nodes. Select first node and 13th node. Okay. UI. Okay. And the force and moment on nodes. On second node, the force is 30,000 Newton. Force is FY direction minus 30,000 Newton. Yes. Okay, and nodes, here the node is 20 kilonewton is there, minus 20,000 kilonewton. Okay, after pressure, go to pressure, on line, on node, sorry, pressure on beam is option below, on beam, select this all, okay, the pressure value is 10, okay. After go to solution, solve current LS, okay. Solution is done. I go to general post processor, element table, define table, add, here give SFD two, by sequence number, here write two, apply, after SFD8 by sequence number, here also 8, apply, BMD6, BMD6 by sequence number, apply, BMD12 by sequence number, okay, close it, go to general post processor, element table, list element table, SFD, this is the shear force values, close it, these are the bending moment values, note down those values, those are the shear force and bending moment values, plot result, contour plot, deform shape, deform plus undeform, okay, while load acting the deflection takes place this form, plot control, style, size and shape, on, I am simply showing you how the loads are acting, those are the final values, SFD and BMD. Animate, deform shape, deform plus undeform, okay. Thank you friends for watching.